I gotta hand it to you, Corporal. You have a talent for destruction.
Just pleased to be in one piece, sir. I mean, fuck. We just took a major strategic site from the Greenbacks. It's not as though they won't want it back.
Oh, now. Our Cantaros is probably having a shit fit about it as we speak.
You think these guys have some kind of plan?
No idea. Let's see if we can get ourselves some answers. Commander, go ahead with the sit rep. We're all waiting and accounted for.
Thank you, comrade. I'm afraid we do not have much time to acquaint ourselves. My name is Mikolas Drakon, leader of the Freedom and Independence Army in the South. Today, we are united in a common enemy. Several hours after the surprise attack on Stratus, an immediate escalation of operations against our friends in Kavala commenced. The terms of the Jerusalem ceasefire have been overturned, and once again, we are faced with a relentless and formidable adversary. Now, our attempt to assist you in your suicide mission was no spur-of-the-moment decision. Just north of here, a tank company has encircled the town of Chalkia, preventing the greater part of our forces from dispersing. If they cannot do so, we will have no chance of conducting an effective guerrilla campaign. Hence, the reason for our action. By responding to the loss of their airfield, the AAF will have to relinquish their stranglehold. We must, however, begin a staged withdrawal to Selecano. The decision to stay and fight or not is yours. But make no mistake, the government in Pyrgos has declared war on NATO, and our sacred duty to liberate Altis is no longer ours alone.
Fair point. I say we hang on till dark to make our escape. Meanwhile, perhaps we can settle a few scores.
I'm with you on that, sir.
Yeah, same.
Suppose you better count me in too then, Lieutenant.
See there, Commander. I think we all agree. What can we do to help?
Buy us time. Delay the AAF and supervise the defense of Selecano. There's a drone online. We secured the terminal but lack the skills to use it. Lend us your expertise, and together, we'll ensure the continued existence of our struggle.
Coleridge, report. Are you in position?
Affirmative. I'm in some rundown old mill overlooking the road. Over.
Roger. Stay put. A recon detachment has just left your care. Hold your fire and wait one. Now. Knight, this is Hughes. Message, over. Send it, Staff Sergeant. I bypassed the weapons lock. UAV's online and good to go. Transmitting the live feed now, over. Acknowledged, we're receiving. Maintain a holding pattern. Stand by the target acquisition. Now. Everyone, I want this by the numbers. The AAF is sending out a small platoon to test our strength. It's vital we punch above our weight and draw them into committing their armored assets. The plan is to stage an ambush and steal their advance. Goddard, come in. Are all the charges set?
Booyah, Lieutenant. They're ready to blow. Over.
Right, well done, Private. Coleridge, do you read me? Over.
Loud and clear, sir. Looks like we're in business. I've got eyes on Lima Alpha Victors approaching from the north. Our copy. Over.
I see them. Understood. Use your rangefinder and light those fuckers up. Hughes has the drone to take care of the rest. Remember, the bridge across the dry river bed's our final line. Radio Goddard, if anything tries to cross, he'll detonate the explosives hidden underneath. It won't collapse, but I reckon the Greenbacks will think twice before going any further. As soon as we've pissed on their parade, join Oakland to the Upro to make a break for it. Now.
Damn it, Knight. I hope you know what you're doing.
Lieutenant, it's Coleridge. I don't suppose you might give me a few pointers here. Over.
Okay, Corporal. Pay attention. The laser designator is a sophisticated bit of kit, but you still need to anticipate movements and allow for lead time. Hold your breath, squeeze the button down firmly, and make bloody well sure you're transmitting by checking the red beam icon on the system display. If all else fails, you have the Alamut launcher as a last resort. Now.
Heads up, you bastards!
Goddard! Coleridge! Detonate the charges!
Payback Pennsylvanian style, assholes.
Goddard to Knight. Kill confirmed. I hear you, Goddard. Better get the hell out of there. Coleridge, you too. Expedite.
Knight, Wilco. We're Oscar Mike.
Shit, man, what took you so long?
Shut up and step on it, Oakland. We just mailed our mission statement.
No way.
Tell me this isn't happening.
No freaking way! Sort of had you worried for a sec there, didn't I?
Thank you. I'm real sorry, brother.
Lieutenant Knight, this is Coleridge. The off-road's fucked, and we lost Oakland. Over.
All right, pick up the pace and keep going on foot. Now.
Words twice. Over. Knight, respond. Over.
You have got to be shitting me.
Yeah.
American, good to see you. The AAF attacked some of our brothers on the road ahead. Be careful. I must wait here. Others may join us soon.